Hi everybody, today we're going to talk about programming your clean water store 7500 Rev2.5 control valve. Today we're going to talk specifically about the filter valve. So you have the four buttons on the face here. The first thing you're going to want to do is hold these two up and down arrow buttons down. And that unlocks the system. You hear the beep, it unlocks the system. Then you're going to go ahead, the button over here to your far left has got the square box with a little arrow on it. You're going to push this. This is going to enable you to go up and down through the screen. I did want to mention there's two levels of programming here. This is the basic level where you are going to be doing the programming, setting up your parameters. But the next level, the deeper programming, we set the valve up for you here at the shop. So anyway, company info, we don't worry about. Here's the time of day. So this scrolls, you use these buttons to scroll up and down. Hit this button, it takes you in there. You set in the time of day. Okay, right now it's going to be, we're going to set it at 9 o'clock. Button scrolls over. And we'll set it at 00, which is 9 o'clock. Now, this is AM, okay? If you want PM, you actually need to come in here. And you actually need to scroll up. There it goes to 1 p.m. But it's 10 a.m. in the morning now. So we're going to go back to 10 a.m. So your AM PM is set by your actual hours here that you set. Okay, so it's 10 a.m. Setting the date, again, push this button over here. Here you scroll up and down. Today is the 9th. Come over and it's the 22nd, 21st. Come over here, and then the year is 2022. Okay, once you've got that set, press this button again. Okay, the date is set. So the capacity, so this is set right now for a ProAux system. It's at 1,200 gallons, but the gallons we set here, your capacity you want to set depends on the type of filter that you have. So you'll have to look at your specific guide for that. Rinse frequency, that's just going to be F00. That's a parameter we don't need to worry about. Regen time. Okay, this is where you want it to set it at 1 a.m., 2 a.m., 3 a.m. If you have multiple systems, you want to stagger them. So if you have, let's say, an iron filter, you have it go at 2. And then if you have a carbon filter, you could have it regen at 3. And then if you had a softener, you could have it regen at 4. So you want to stagger those regen times. So they're not backwashing at the same time, and you get the full pressure. So anyway, 2 o'clock is kind of what we use as a standard here. So go ahead and set that. And again, once you set the time, you can just keep pushing this button until you're back into your main screen here. Backwash time here, again, we preset that for you, but that's always 10 minutes. Fast rinse time, again, we set that for you. That should be 8 minutes. So see, you can scroll up and down here and set it. Fast rinse is going to be 8 minutes. Max days before regeneration. So you want to look at your guide here for this. Depending on what kind of filter you are using and your media. For this, we'll set this up for a ProAux, so it'll be every 4 days. And there again, you can just go in and set your regen days. So this means the unit will regenerate every 4 days. So the daily usage log, you can kind of go into here and you can see your gallons that you used on each day. It's kind of a neat feature. And you can also do the same thing. You can see your peak usage, so your max flow that you went that day. So if you had your dishwasher, or your washing machine, and you were watering the lawn all at the same time, you could see what your peak flow was. And then it also has the weekly usage log as well, and monthly. And then you can review your regen times. So you push that. That's how many times the unit's regen since the last time you've done it or reset it. Software version you don't need to worry about. Okay, so you're here. To finally exit, you're going to push the second button with the finger with the arrow to the left. And that's going... Press that twice, and that takes you back out to your main screen where you see water system It's in service. There's 1,200 gallons remaining, and the regen time is at 2 a.m. Okay, now, second level of programming for these valves is your master programming. We highly suggest you contact one of our service techs to help walk you through that if you're unfamiliar with it. The parameters are in the guide, in your startup guide, but I'm going to go ahead and just kind of show you here how to do it. Again, we recommend you calling one of our service techs to help walk through this. So you're going to want to unplug the control valve, wait a few seconds, and you're going to plug it in. To go into the master programming, you need to push 1, 2, 3. Now you're into the master programming. You come in. Again, it has all the same parameters as your other programs, but you can come in and you can set the program type and the regen modes. So this is where you change it for different filters, softeners, air valves, or things like that. You don't want to change these unless you contact us. There's some issues here, and you could have your system not operate properly if you set these parameters different. Okay, so anyway, we're going to jump back out of that. I just kind of wanted to show you if you had ever had to get into that type of setup here. But again, we don't recommend you do that. So again, go ahead, push, and when you want to go to the back out to the main menu, push the finger once, and you're back into your service. Okay, so the one last thing I wanted to show you here is how to walk it through to do regenerations manually. So that second button there with the finger on it, the arrow to the left, if you push that once, it's going to go in. Now, this is a filter valve, so it's going to go to backwash, rapid rinse, and then service. As you can see right now, the valve is in backwash. It's counting down from the 10 minutes. If you want to go and advance it to rapid rinse, just go ahead and push the finger the second time. And now you can see it's in the fast rinse, which was programmed at 8 minutes. It's 7 minutes and 55 seconds counting down. Push it one more time. And now we're back in the service mode. You can see water systems, it's in service. So you have 1,200 gallons remaining, and it'll regenerate the night of at 2 a.m. in the morning when it reaches the 1,200 gallons. Okay, so that's kind of all I have right now for the programming of the 2.5 filter valve. Thanks for watching, and have a good day.